Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys. Welcome to Chris Still Be Talking, and I feel like today we need to talk about this. Let's talk about this, seriously. Like, 3 days ago, 3 days ago, not 3 years ago, not 3 decades ago, not 3 millennia ago, fucking 3 days ago, there was this title. I haven't had time to watch it because I've just been a busy guy, so I just wanted to kind of react with you guys together just to see what... Obviously, you've clicked on this video because... of the title, and the title is the title that we're going to react to. We're just going to have a quick little discussion about it, just to see why is this still happening in 2018. And obviously as well, I want to kind of go through it with you guys just to see maybe his actions were making her feel a type of way. Maybe she did feel threatened, and I also want to see what happens in this kind of clash, in this top 10 anime battles between white people and black people. What actually is happening here? How did it lead to this? What is making her feel so threatened? Because as a black person myself, I want to know what I can do to make sure I feel comfortable in my own area, as well as making other people feel comfortable. Not so I can tiptoe around people, but so everyone can feel happy and just, I don't know, I want to believe that we can live in a euphoric world where everyone loves each other and is holding hands and we're like, stupid shit. But hey, dreams are dreams. So let's see what's making this woman block the black guy.
Please move, Mel.
I can. Do you live here?
Okay, I'll be answering that question, excuse
me. I'm sorry. The keypad is right there.
I understand that, ma'am.
What? You can film me. That's okay, fine.
I understand, ma'am, but you're blocking me.
Into my building.
Okay. It's my building as well, so I need you to get out of my way.
Okay, what unit?
I don't need to say...
First of all, I like the fact that it's not all angry that they're going back and forth. Like, I don't know, like sometimes it could have been worse, you know. It could have been the wrong black guy or it could have been the wrong white girl. Like legit, let's not try and act like it couldn't have been, but it could have been. If you're on your way home, it looks like it's nighttime around then. If you're on your way home and then somebody stops you from just doing what you should be able to do anyway, I'll be like, look, I don't give a damn about this whole racism shit. I just want to get into my house, you know? So, and that's just myself. And I'm hyper and calm. I don't know, fucking totally clashing. But I like to kind of say I'm a chilled person, so I wouldn't get myself into aggressive situations. But this type of shit would piss me off if I'm trying to get home after a long day at work or whatever this guy was up to.
Permission. So excuse me, ma'am.
I'm uncomfortable.
Okay, you can be uncomfortable. That's your discretion. You're
uncomfortable.
Why is she uncomfortable, though?
Move out
of my way, please.
No.
Ma'am, please, stop touching.
I'm not touching you.
Just what?
Here we have the classic case of I'm uncomfortable. Like, all right, cool. We're both uncomfortable, but why are you asking questions? Is she the police? Is she the 5-0? Is she the feds? Is she something else that's an analogy for police officers? No, she not. All right, so unless you got a secret badge in that bitch, I don't know.
I'm not touching you at all.
So I'm going to step in.
I'm not touching you, and I'm not in any way doing anything outside of letting my dog go to the bathroom.
Okay. I live here and you're blocking the door.
What unit?
I don't need to tell you that. What unit?
Why is she asking what unit? Bam, I don't want you to know what unit so you can try and dox me or whatever the hell it is your crazy people do, so you can suddenly be like, oh, this guy came to me at this time and da 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 da. Like, and she, I'll give her one thing. She's being calm and respectful. I got a clutch on straws here. But she isn't being hella rude-ish. I mean, her actions don't match her fucking words, but...
307.
Okay, great. I'm on the fourth floor. Excuse me.
No. You don't have a key fob. You are... No.
No.
If you have that, then okay.
Ma'am, you're not security. You're not the property manager. You're not
no,
Mike Herman.
No, but I live here.
Okay, and I live here too. You're not Mike...
Oh, Lord forbid. Lord forbid. Somebody who lives in my house or who lives on the same block as me tries to stop me from getting into my own house. Do you know how many times I've forgotten something and I've had to have a knock on a window or I've had to... Do you know what I mean? Like, this guy is... Stay calm, Chris. Let's not have your personality match your hair, Chris.
You're not Rick.
I don't like the fact you have your phone in my face.
Okay, I don't like the fact that you're blocking me for where I pay...
Oh, is this Amy Schumer?
Is what you in
but
it.
But you're not, I don't need to tell you that information, man.
If you want to come into my building.
It's not your building. You're not the owner.
He really wants it to be like, bitch, you in my way.
The pay rate.
Sir, you walked up on a street.
Yes, yes, and I've already buzzed in.
Okay.
No, you did not.
Okay, man, it does not even matter. Can you get out of my way?
No, can you show me the key card into this building?
I'm not showing you anything. In a second, man, I'm about to walk through where I live at, so.
No.
Okay.
Just walk through, boy.
Can you show me the key card into this? No.
Excuse me.
No.
Oh. Altercation. Shit, get me excited. Some ASMR shit.
Where are you going? Do you have...
Squeeze me? Do you mean where am I going? I'm going wherever life takes me. Why is she... Also, where the dog needs to go for a walk. Take a dog for a walk and mind your own business.
That looks like this. You can film all you want. I'm not being rude. I'm not being disrespectful. You walked into a building that I was taking my dog out.
Her sense isn't...
and push your way in.
Context.
No.
Amy Schumer, you better calm the hell down. She really does look like her, doesn't she?
Who are you going up to the fourth floor to see?
Wait, okay. Why is she following him all the way? What is she planning to do? Like, look at her, she looks so awkward.
No, I
want to
know who you're going to see.
Look at her.
Because I would like to know who's friends and why you're here.
Why is she there though? You know, but why? It's getting kind of dark in this bitch. Also, the lighting looks kind of decent, but at the same time, any darker and I'll be a shadow of myself. Can I make jokes like that about myself? Can I? I don't know.
And if you do, then I would like to meet you because you're a neighbor. And
now she wants to meet the guy. First off, you said you in door number 307. He said he's on the fourth floor. If I am correct, y'all should not be on the same floor because he should be number four or something. So you're stalking the guy, first of all. Unless the first floor doesn't count and the first floor is a ground floor, so he could be on the 300. But look, you know, logistics. Who's really counting the numbers? Look at that poor dog, though.
Can you stop following me?
But the dog don't even give a fuck. The dog's like, it has got so much darker within this whole time I made this video.
I'm going to call the cops for harassment.
It's got a really nice flat, though. Who are you talking to?
You just followed me all the way to my door.
The dog's face. The dog doesn't even know what the fuck is going on. The dog's like, I thought we were going for a walk, but we just walked to the door and walked all the way back past our house. Where are we? Watch the dog just take a piss outside the door.
You see my keys in the door. That is so, that...
Oh!
Record, oh! I just want to say
ma'am,
what is
your
name? No, you just, no.
Oh!
Good night, ma'am. Don't ever do that again. You look pretty stupid on video.
Oh!
Have a nice night. And my name's
Mr. Toles. Oh!
Thank you.
Wow. Oh! Okay, so that was that situation. I need to get some lights in this bitch because, legit, any darker and Jackie Chan and his... I have friends? This is crazy. Any darker and Jackie Chan and his uncle are like, did you watch Jackie Chan Adventures? Oh, why am I explaining my jokes? to this, basically, she's stupid, yeah. It says at the bottom that she got fired from her job, it got captured on video, blah, blah. Obviously, we know it got captured on video as well, watching this. She was being passive aggressive, so she didn't ever be rude, but it's almost like if she was starting to instigate some stuff. As you can tell, I'm getting closer and closer, so that the darker it gets, we can just kind of stay on the same page. So she's a fool. Ratings for that man for not switching, because I know plenty of people who probably would have put a camera down a while ago and probably would have put her down too. But anyways, Amy Schumer needs to chill the fuck down. And I'm glad these kind of things are being recorded to show people what kind of situations that a few colored people get into. Not just black people, just people of any races. Which is why it's always important to just get yourself, have yourself protected, because if he didn't have that recorded, she could have said anything, and then God knows how that could have ended. Anyways, I am going to go before I literally go disappear on screen. If you guys enjoyed this video, you want more from myself, you have any other videos that you want me to kind of talk about, let me know. Chris Still Be Talking. I'm just disappearing into the shadows.